I'm nervous, I'm anxious, I'm like emotional. I'm feeling it right now. I'm not gonna cry. If I do end up crying, I'm probably gonna cry off camera. But anyway, this is gonna be like a really like emotional and like motivation type of video. I hope you guys really enjoy this video. I always feel nervous like when I first start, cause like I don't know, like I mean, I do know, but like, I'm real new to YouTube, so it's crazy how, like, I started doing YouTube and stuff, and, like, just doing the things that I want to do, period. I'm proud of myself, because, like, who would have thought me, Kristen. But anyway, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kristen. I go by That Girl Kristen. If you are new here, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. So in today's video, this is going to be a lost weight video. I don't even know how to, like, I know how to say it, but like I'm kind of nervous at the same time, but I'm trying not to be nervous because I literally like transformed, like I lost all this weight, and I'm just so proud of myself because I had no motivation in myself. And we're gonna go ahead and just get straight into it. But yeah, so 21 years old, and I've been doing YouTube for about, I've been doing YouTube for 2 months consistently. Like, I've been posting myself, I've been pushing myself. I always wanted to do YouTube ever since I was in middle school, all the way into high school. I just never started because, like, I was just really insecure of myself. I was a big girl. Today's video, this is going to be how I lost weight. This is a journey. Like, this is a whole journey. I just want to let you guys know, a lot of people on my Snapchat, they have been asking me how I lost weight, like how I keep myself motivated, how I stay consistent in the gym, and all that good stuff. And in this video, I'm gonna be telling y'all everything from like how I lost weight, how I start changing my eating habits. I'm gonna be telling you guys how I started working out at the gym, everything. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and we're gonna go ahead and get straight into it. My mindset is different. Like, I just look completely different. Like, I, like, transformed, you know? And I just wanted to make this video because, like, I feel like this is really gonna help a lot of people out there, especially for a lot of people that's been asking me, like, about this, like, how I lost weight, how I stay motivated in the gym, how I stay consistent, how I change my eating habits and stuff like that. Girl, I'm gonna tell you, and I have everything written down right here. Like, I have to make sure I've written down everything. First, of how I manifested my dream body. And I did a video on that, like, back last summer. And this one is gonna be, like, more updated. Like, I'm gonna tell y'all everything from how I lost weight to my eating habits, how I work out, how I stay consistent in the gym, like how I keep pushing myself. Like, I'm gonna tell y'all everything because, like, I feel like everybody deserves to be the best version of themselves, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like everybody deserves to, like, feel good about themselves, you know what I'm saying? Because I didn't have the motivation to do anything, you know what I'm saying? Something in me was just like, girl, you gotta get it together. You know you want to change for the better. I don't want to be big all my life, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was 260 in middle school, 260 pounds in middle school, all the way until high school. I kept that weight. Like, that is, like, you know, I was just getting bigger and bigger and bigger, you know what I'm saying? And I didn't have no motivation in myself. Nobody wasn't telling me, like, hey, get up and go work out. Nobody wasn't telling me to do nothing. I was just sitting back, just eating junk. Just sit back and just eating junk food. And I'm gonna tell y'all, like, junk food is, like, not good at all. And what I did, like, I stopped eating that. I cut it out. I stopped eating bad foods. And that's the one main thing that a lot of people now, like, that's the one main thing that, like, helped me lose weight is my eating habits. Like, I stopped eating junk food. Like, I cut it out. I stopped completely. I had junk food in my refrigerator, and I literally was, like, throwing out trash, like, food, like, bad foods, and I'm like, this has to go. Because something in me, like, God, I was just, like, just talking to God, and I'm like, God, I want this weight off of me. And something clicked in me. Something was like, you got to stop eating bad foods. So I stopped completely. Like, I stopped. Like, I prayed to myself at night to stop because, like, losing weight was something I always wanted to do. I just always wanted to lose weight ever since I was, like, I was always a big girl. I started gaining a lot of weight, and it came from, like, a lot of things happened in my past life. I'm not gonna talk about it, but back then I just used to always eat, and, you know, just eating junk food. And I was a big girl, so, like, I was real shy back then, you know. I was insecure, you know. It was a lot of things. And, like, that was holding me back. But I always used to just look in the mirror, and I'm like, you know what? This is something I always wanted to do, lose weight. And something in me just clicked. Like, I was at home sitting in my room, and I just, like, stopped eating junk food. I just stopped. That right there, that's the key point. You guys stop. Like, you guys have to stop eating junk food. Like, a lot of people be thinking that you can just go to the gym and work out all day. You can go to the gym and work out all day long, but if you go home and order a whole bunch of fast food places and eating warm-up meals, like, that's the main thing. You have to change your eating habits. Like, that's the key thing, eating habits. Like, I tell people all the time, they think they can just start a diet and instantly just start losing weight. No, nothing is overnight. Like, you have to stop eating junk food. Like, you have to literally cut it out. Like, there's a lot of big girls that always, like, text me on my Snapchat, and they're like, hey, Kristen, like, how did you lose weight? How did you, like, you know, how did you keep this body off? Like, how did you start get going to the gym? And I'm like, girl, like, go, first of all, go to my YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube, and watch How I Manifested My Dream Body, and then go ahead and watch this video right here so you can see what I'm talking about. But girl, like, you have to stop eating junk food. Like, that's the main thing. Cut it out. Like, you have to stop. Like, it's like a goodbye. Like, you have to throw it away, and it's like the past. It's not gonna come back, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, this is a journey. Like, you know what I'm saying? I started eating healthier foods, And I was losing weight off of like not eating bad food. 4 months of my lost weight journey. Like, when I stopped eating junk food, I started like losing pounds in 4 months off of like not eating junk food. And I started eating healthier food, and I started like eating my fruits and my vegetables, and I started baking my foods. I used to always drink smoothies and stuff like that. I was wanting to lose this weight. Like, I was in high school, I was in ninth grade, like, I was real big. I was still 260, and I'm like, this weight has to go. Like, catch and rise, I used to, like, walk home, because I was like, you know what, I'm going to lose this weight. Like, I'm going to lose this weight, period. I'm going to lose this weight, so I used to always walk home. Yeah, I started changing my eating habits and stuff, and then I started working out at home. I didn't start going to the gym until, because, like, I was bigger back then, so, like, I was insecure. I didn't want to show my body or nothing, so I started working out at home. Like, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna lose this weight at home first. I'm gonna lose a little bit of this weight at home, and then I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna start going to the gym, you know? Like, it was something, it was a journey. Like, it's a journey, like I said, you guys, it's a journey. So, like, and last summer, I started going to the gym officially with my best friend, and I'll get into that a little later. But back at home, I had these weights, and I had 10 pounds each. And I used to always just, like, you know, pick up the weight. And I started lifting weights and stuff at home. And then I started going on walks and stuff. Like, every morning, I will wake up and I'll go on a walk. Like, walking is really good for you. So, like, just get up in the morning and go on a walk. Like, it don't even have to be that far. Like, if it's a block, whatever. Just go on a walk there and back every day. Every day. And I started eating healthier food. So, you know, I was, like, making smoothies before. I have my music, and I'm like, you know what? I'm going to lose weight. I'm going to keep going. I'm going to keep doing this. This is something I want to do, you know. And I just kept going, and that's what I did. Like, I kept going. It's a journey. And I encourage everybody to, like, start going to the gym. Like, girl, it really is a journey. And then I also, I was wearing my waist trainer because, like, my belly was really fat. Y'all can see the pictures of everything. Like, I had a lot of back fat. So, like, I started wearing my waist trainer. And when I tell you, waist trainers really help. Like, for the girls who got, like, big bellies or, like, have, like, a lot of back fat and want to lose their, like, belly fat and stuff, girl, get you a waist trainer off of Amazon. Like, girl, it really do help. You don't even have to wear it that long. But, like, girl, it's a game changer. Like, wearing your waist trainer. Girl, when I tell you, I used to have a big belly. Like, I'm not joking, you guys. Like, y'all know. For the real ones that know, y'all know. I used to have a really big belly. Like, I was really bloated. I was 260 pounds back then. Like, girl, start going on walks and drinking your water. You telling me what? Like, you gonna be losing weight. You gonna be seeing your weight gonna be falling off like 4 to 5 months. And I tell everybody that, like, people, they be thinking that I'm joking and stuff like that. Like, no. Like, you see little results, and it's like a journey when you keep going. Girl, I'ma do it. You know, like, you doing it. Like, you doing it. Like, oh my gosh. But, yeah. But, like, girl, it's a journey. I know I keep saying that, but it really is, like, I started working out at home, started going to the gym with my best friend. And when I tell you, I was at the gym every day. She would come pick me up every single day. I would not miss the gym every single day. Like, back when I first started losing weight, girl, I would go to the gym every single day because I was like, this is something I want to change. Like, I'm about to just like, girl, I was like, I'm about to just like transform. Girl, when I tell you, when I stopped eating that junk food, like, my face started glowing and everything, because like, I was eating like healthier foods, I was drinking more water, like the weight was just falling off, and I was just like, it was just pushing myself, and it was like I was getting more confidence, and then I was like getting more motivated because I was going to the gym with my best friend. And like, we were both bigger back then, so like, we were both like pushing ourselves, so it was like, okay, so it's like, I'm pushing myself, like, I'm motivating myself, like, that's motivation right there. That's the key, like, having motivation to like change yourself. That is something that you should be doing. That is something that everybody should be doing. Like, I encourage everybody to change themselves for the better, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is a life-changing thing. Like, working out is something that everybody should be doing to better their self, their mental, you know what I'm saying? Like, this, it makes you feel good. Like, working out makes you feel good. Eating healthier makes you feel good. Like, drinking more water is good for your health. It's good for your body. Like, this is beneficial. Like, this is beneficial, your life, you know what I'm saying? And I just really encourage everybody to like just start working out. Even if you don't like, even if you can't go to the gym, work out at home. Like, do something, like go on a walk. Stop with the social media thing too. Like, that's another thing. Like, I had cut out social media, and I feel like that's what made me like kind of like keep pushing myself, because I'm like, you know what, social media, this is not helping me, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, you have to like sit back and remember that you come first, you know what I'm saying? And I hope you guys really like, you know, resonate what I'm saying and stuff like that in my video, and I hope I make sense. But yeah, so like, it's simple, but at the same time it's hard. Like, I'm not gonna sit here and say it's easy. Like, it's definitely not easy. You have to sit back and be serious and like think on like, is this something you really want, you know what I'm saying? And that's what I did, and like, it literally changed my life. Like, I think different, I eat different, I move different. Like, I just, you know, I feel good, and I just really encourage you guys to like do the same thing. And I hope this video was like really helpful. Hope I make sense in everything I said. But yeah, make sure you guys stay tuned in my video, and I will be doing another video like on, I'll be doing another video on like at the gym, like my main workouts that helped me, you know, like maintain my weight and everything like that. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.